Today for Mousetrap Monday, we're going to try to catch a mouse in the barn with nothing but a cardboard toilet paper roll. And you place it on the edge of a table or someplace the mouse is crawling with a bucket down below. The mouse will go in the tube, try to get the bait, and when its weight goes forward, the tube with the mouse inside drops in the bucket. Man, a lot of them jumped down. I didn't realize how many. That one has a big bot fly on its back. Gross parasite.